Mr. Edvin Laine was born in July 1905 in the eastern Finnish city of Iisalmi and died in November 1989 in the Finnish capital Helsinki. He was originally called Bove Laan. He directed Aaltoska organiseraa, or Mrs. Aaltonen organizes a comedy, in 1949. His most famous film, at least nationally, perhaps also internationally, was The Unknown Soldier, based on Mr. Väinö Linna's novel of the same name that he directed in 1955. He also directed another film based on Mr. Linna's book, Here Under the Northern Star, in 1968, which also was a successful movie in Finland. In 1958, he directed the movie Sven Tuva, the Hero, that was entered into the 9th Berlin International Film Festival.